Hi guys, today I'm going to be talking about why audiobooks are great for preschoolers, okay? Today my focus is going to be on the reasons why audiobooks are great for preschoolers, alright, okay? So, your role as adults, whether you're parents, your guardian or your teachers of young children from birth to 6 years, your role is to encourage these children to read, okay? And there are different ways that you can make them or encourage young kids to read, okay? And one of the ways is through auditory learning, okay? So I'm going to start by giving the definition of auditory learning, okay? So auditory learning has to do with listening, okay? And at the same time, children are learning, okay? They are listening and at the same time, they are learning, okay? So, and that is what is really important, that, you know, sometimes you can promote auditory learning in young children, okay? Which has to do with listening, okay? So I'm going to tell you why, you know, listen to audiobooks are good for preschoolers, okay? So why audiobooks are great for preschoolers is because it's fun, okay? You know, they are relaxing, they are having fun, at the same time they are engaging in learning by listening, okay? And I also want you to know that in early childhood everything has to be through fun, okay? So when children are engaging in audiobooks or listening to audiobooks, they are having fun and at the same time they are engaging in learning, okay? So okay, another benefits of audiobooks for preschooler is that it reduces the stress of carrying books. Okay, when you look at the traditional reading, okay, traditional storytelling, it has to do with carrying books, you know, sometimes it has to do with carrying heavy books, okay? But when you use audiobooks, okay, so it reduces the stress of carrying junk books, okay? So benefits of audiobooks is that it facilitates audio, encourages preschooler to listen, which is very good. You know, sometimes you want preschooler to listen to you or do things, it might be a little bit difficult and challenging, but when you introduce audiobooks, you're going to tell them, oh, now we're going to be quiet, we're going to listen to the Gruffalo, we're going on a bear hunt, okay? Let's be quiet, okay? Let's listen to it. It's going to encourage them to listen to you because, you know, they are definitely going to listen, okay, to the audiobooks. If it's an audiobooks that interest them, you know, they want to listen to, oh, the Gruffalo, we're going on a bear hunt, the three little pigs. You know, kids love, you know, preschooler, they love those types of story, okay? And it's really important that, you know, you introduce these books through audio as well, okay? So audiobooks facilitate listening. It encourages, you know, preschooler to listen, all right? Okay, another benefit of audiobooks is that it facilitates or expands vocabularies, okay? So when preschooler listen to audiobooks, it encourages them to learn what to use what, okay? So audiobooks are great for expanding vocabulary in preschoolers, okay? So as parents or guidance or teachers of young children from birth to 6 years, okay, if there's a need for you to introduce audiobooks as well, it's really important you can introduce audiobooks, okay? So try to keep a balance between the traditional reading story for children with carrying books and audiobooks as well to facilitate learning, because in early childhood you have to look at the holistic child development, and it's really important that through, you know, storytelling you can promote the holistic development of the child, okay? So thank you so much for watching and listening, and until I come your way next time, I still remain your humble host, Ellie S. Matt Stevie. Take care and mind yourselves for now. Bye-bye.